start at 10 o'clock with breaking news from Aurora. Two police officers are charged in a case of alleged excessive force, and one is facing felony charges. Officer John Haubert now faces three felony counts, including assault with a deadly weapon causing serious injury, also assault by strangulation. Officer Francine Martinez is charged with failing to intervene and failing to report the use of force. Sources tell CBS 4 that on July 3rd, the suspect suffered cuts and bruises, and there is video of the altercation. We're expecting to learn more tomorrow.